Hey there, Khalila, what's it like in Baghdad City? I'm 3,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you're looking pretty, can't you see? You're looking really hot, baby, literally. Hey there, Khalila, I am at my latest booking, but I'm writing you tonight to say how much I miss your cooking, so I sob. Wipe all my tears up with Emma, there's no kebab. Oh, it's how you cook the meat. Oh, it's how you cook the meat, how you cook the meat. Hey there, Khalila, you stay good and cook some kusa till I'm back there making money at the improv in Fallujah, give it time. I'm bombing really bad this time, no, not that kind. Hey there, Khalila, if I must eat one more Twinkie, well, I might just have to lick my arm and then bite off my pinky, what a scene. The only Arab food I see is attached to me. Oh, it's how you cook the meat, oh. How you cook the meat. 3,000 miles is far away, but I just want kebab today. I'd eat it all up with a knife and fork. Why am I so far from you? All they have here is barbecue, which would be good except I don't eat pork. The ketchup here is really bad, the mustard's not a deadly gas, the pizza box tastes better, that's for sure. And it's cardboard. Hey there, Khalila, your tahini on falafel. No, you're not sesame paste, but girl, I just can't eat without you, so you know. I'll have kebab when I get home and chug rose water like a pro, 'cause I do not like Domino's. Oh no, I don't.